put a dollar sign on what that were. I can still taste that homecooked meal like it was yesterday. There was a smile to her most of the time, and other days I saw tears rolling down her eyes. That's who she was, and what a truth on the face. We're standing right here by the graveside, just a woman. How many like the Eagles?
Nobody.
This guy said nobody. Yeah.
don't know how many brown-eyed girls we got out there tonight.
This gentleman right here has just became a girl. But I'm going to tell you something. I got a contact with Dancing with the Stars. I'm going to see about getting you on there, buddy. Because I'm telling you what, man. I've been seeing you out there, man. And you got some moves, man. I'm going to see if I can talk to somebody. I know everybody could have went home, and it didn't need to go home just because of a little bit of rain. But
again, I can't thank you enough for coming out here tonight and supporting this cause. Please, thanks for the Greenville Healthcare System for working with us to try to raise money for kids with cancer. It's a very serious cause. Is Jacob out there by any chance? Jacob Scott? No, Jacob's not out here. He's one of the kids with cancer, and I wrote, when I got the call about this show, I've got a co-writer that lives in Kansas. He's had cancer, and we wrote a song called Beat You Cancer. And it's not about whether you live or die. It's about your attitude and how you handle yourself through cancer. And there's no way I've been able to write a song like this unless I would have wrote it with somebody that has actually dealt with it and that has been through cancer.
Amen.
So I thank God for giving it to me tonight. I think it's fitting that I share this last song of Beating Cancer. God bless all the kids out there with cancer. We're praying for them, and I'm hoping we can raise some money here tonight. Thank you, David. So, also want to say this. Everybody thank Austin Poff for coming out here tonight. He was opening act. Austin's got a new EP it'll be released on September the 16th. You guys check him out, like his Facebook page. He's a rocking guitar player. Thank you.
cancer.